What is the strength of the Beast Titan? The Beast Titan's pitching looks so strong during this overwhelming bombardment. Based on the impulse momentum theorem, I can calculate the force if know the throwing speed, projectile mass, and the duration of the applied force. I've already studied the throwing speed in the previous video. About the mass, there were 26 bombshells caught by the Beast Titan. These bombshells are thicker, so they were probably one of the mortars on the fortress wall. I found these mortars were 280mm howitzer artilleries. These artilleries actually used for bombarding the battleships in the Russo-Japanese War. The real bombshell looks like that in the anime. The mass of the bombshells was 485 pounds, so all of them were about 12,600 pounds. It took the Beast Titan about 0.7 seconds to throw out these bombshells. Therefore, the applied force was 660,000 pounds. It was quite powerful. Besides that, the shot putting by the Beast Titan was even powerful. This stone was roughly spherical. I compared the height of the Beast Titan to the radius of this stone ball and found the radius was about 2 meters. The mass of such a stone was about 220,000 pounds. Compared to the dimension of Wall Maria, the put distance was 950 feet. Here I assumed that the projection angle was 45 degrees, so the required speed was minimal. Therefore, the throwing speed was 120 miles per hour. The time of putting this stone in the clip was about 1 second. According to the impulse momentum theorem, the resultant force of the stone was 1,200,000 pounds. Adding the weight of the stone, the applied force from the Beast Titan was 1,300,000 pounds. So the Beast Titan's strength is hundreds of thousands of pounds at least. It is really scary. The strength of other Wisdom Titans will be introduced in the following videos. See you next time.